Right now at AMD, it is an amazing time to be working on so many various products. When I first started at AMD, we had a nice sized roadmap, but now, almost 15 years later, it is enormous. One of the amazing things working with the roadmap is you see products, some of our console products, 5 years, 6 years before they actually come out to market. So when you start off with a product, it's like having a baby. You see it from the beginning and then you see it grow. And once it goes through all of its iterations, that product goes out to customers and it's a fulfilling feeling. Our engineers do a fantastic job with our products, but we also need support on the financial side, the operations side, supply chain side to make sure that our products go out on time. When I was a kid, I used to count change. If there was a change jar, I would count it, counting quarters, nickels, dimes, pennies. So I always saw myself in a financial type background. I've been with AMD for almost 15 years, and they've supported me in different career moves that I've wanted to do, whether it's been working in finance, whether it's been working in program management, whether it's just supporting other pieces within the lab. There's never going to be a dull moment because something else is going to be coming at you that's very interesting. There's a lot of room to grow, and I'm not done yet, and I can still keep going.